Understand it, I'm a fucking bandit. 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 Bandit, bandit, bandit. I'm a fucking bandit.
Yo, howdy duty mates, my name is Shady Sins and welcome back to the channel. Oh no, you mean uno mas? Yo, howdy duty arts, howdy duty path of the healing heart, howdy duty Wolfie, howdy duty Papa Agron. Yo, you are ready to dive into the digiverse? I'm ready to dive into the... Wait, what do you mean Mike's muted? Fuck you, Wolfie, I know it's not muted, you can't even fucking tell. Alright, hold on. Alright, is that better? I'm listening to my audio now. It's really quiet for some reason. What about right here? Right here should be perfect. That should be like the sweet spot. It's hitting the yellow in Streamlabs. But howdy doody mates, my name is Citizen. Of course you already know. But go ahead and make sure we all are set up. Do. Go, there's that. Well, everyone's having a good day. Go. Go to my out. Because you already fucking know what's going on. If you don't know, you need to know. Howdy duty path. Alright, then we're ready to go right now, guys. So this is gonna be the first playthrough with the PS5. Very excited for it. Ready to see what this bad boy can do for us. But let's see, make sure. Alright, I think we're ready to go. Do it. Let's do the damn thing. And I just realized something. I forgot to change my fucking latency. Fuck. Oh well, so you guys are going to be hearing this a little bit late. Let's see. For experienced players, I've never played a Ratchet and Clank game, so... We're gonna play on the normal settings. Hope you guys are ready. Performance. Burn, fuck it. We are going full send. We are full sending. Does this even look better? Does this even look different to any of you? I can't tell. But I think that's about good as we're going to get it. I think we're going to start here. If you guys are excited for this new series, make sure you guys smash that like button. Let me know you guys are enjoying it. And hopefully next time I'm on stream, maybe I will remind myself to, fix the latency. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Oh, motherfucker, run!
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Aw, man, here we go. Here's Ratchet. We got Ratchet, so where's Clank?
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Oh yeah, so I got some good news for you guys, maybe. I'm not going to announce anything yet, but tomorrow I might have an announcement.
Your ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
Damn, you dumbass. You want to fucking fall? Your life's in danger. You want to fucking trip? You don't even go run yourself into a fucking corner. You fucking deserve to die after that bullshit. Yo, MVS, howdy doody, mate. Yo, I missed you too, man. It's been a minute since me and you've been able to talk.
Just me. Rivet?
Damn, the latency is fucking horrible.
Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it
should. Thank
you. So just keep in mind, guys, the latency is going to be kind of shit because your boy is a dumbass and forgot to fix it. Or starting stream. But I feel very confident it's going to be a really nice smooth stream. Because of it. So I don't say anything to you guys right away, just know it's the latency.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Well, fuck it, that's heroic.
Right.
If you ask All Might.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade. Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
Me, Skinny Clarks. And Rusty Pink.
Okay. Oh shit, hey, yo, you grew up. Yo, what the fuck, man? You grew the fuck up after that bullshit you did. Hey, yo, my boy got me a gift. Hey!
Wait.
Fuck him up!
What? Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Earth. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Black Ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective
Intergalactic history, I like that. What the fuck? Okay, well, yeah, I just did that. But I really like how this game looks. Like, I hope it's coming up clearly for you guys. Oh, bro, I can... Oh! Oh, fuck this. I don't need no gun. Fuck that. I need fucking, oh. Give me ammo. Me wants ammo. Oh! Okay. Die on the tutorial? Oh shit, I'm about to die on the tutorial. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? The fuck is this? I think that's it. Oh, what gave you that idea? Well, I know you are not fucking sitting there like a coward.
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Oh, fuck it. Okay. Everyone has their priorities, I guess. Okay, you know, I think...
Come on, let's keep this show going! Catch a rat!
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this. Or the Cragmites. Or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
They already knew about that ability. Doesn't fucking count, Clink. I'll let it shoot you, buddy.
There, we can glide over.
Come on, Rose. Oh, the mysteries of the great
law. I see more of those goons down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
For this one.
More goons incoming.
Hey, motherfucker. Remember, like, I don't have to reload. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Hey, you can level up. Okay, so you can level up your guns. Okay. Oh, shit.
Bro,
why the fuck is he like? I don't understand. I remember, if I played any of these games.
Cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Yo, pal, I... What?
Oh my god. Did no one question this?
What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious? nefarious.
Yes!
A boy Tony online.
Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Bro, how much of a dumbass are you? Tell me he meant to do that. There we go. Oh boy.
I should have known that.
Wait, hold on. Are y'all telling me like y'all are really just sitting here doing nothing? Like while everything was blowing the fuck up?
Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
How much money do I have? Oh, I only have enough for one. Scatter bomb. Horser. I'm gonna go with the enforcer. No, I guess I have to buy one.
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel! And if you are feeling confident, pull it!
We'll go with the scatter bomb.
A good eye.
More goons incoming.
Fuck that. Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
More goons incoming.
Stop. Gives us ammo for an enforcer. I don't need any ammo.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
So, destroying the thing that, like, destroys dimensions
we may have a slight problem.
Is a bad thing, apparently.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
What does it do now? Hey, that was not it. Dumb dog.
Whoa, watch your head. This is worse than I had imagined.
All right, well, I'll try to save you, buddy. That didn't work out. Sorry.
Sand shots from above.
At least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
I'm fucking with this really hard. I like it. Yo, it's your boy. First pistol level 3, nice. I wonder what the levels do. Yo, Rose, howdy duty mates. Sorry about it. I saw your message like 20 seconds earlier. But thanks to latency, you're probably just now hearing this. Rose, howdy duty mates, been a minute. Oh boy. Yeah, I thought I could outrun it. Come on. Damn. Yo, basically Barry, howdy doody mate. How are you doing today? Oh, fuck.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Are we back in our dimension? Hi. Jesus, that's just like a whole bunch of shit. Yo, but Barry, I'm doing great. I am so glad to see you again, mate. Been a minute. Hopefully everything's going good with you. I'm actually enjoying this game a lot.
What is this? What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Again.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her.
Well, shit. Look at that.
Ratchet? Oh dear. My arm. And no. The Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Yo, Art, howdy fucking duty, buddy. Oh, good to see you, buddy. Oh, shit. Yo, this dude's a clown.
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor.
Are you just gonna shut the fuck up? Yo, now that's how you open up to a fucking game, bro. This shit is fucking lit. Yeah, of course. I think this is only a PS5 exclusive, Arts. I think it is. Bro, I love the graphics on this shit. Look, I don't think the time. Okay, so I still have my abilities even without Clink.
Someone around here is seeing me.
Stupid machine. Are we friends on PSN? I think we are. We should be. We might not be because I think the time me and you played together was when I was on PC, you were on PlayStation. I don't think me and you ever played together when I had PlayStation. We did Warzone together, but I did Warzone on my PC.
Now, where
I gotta plat this too. How difficult is it to plat this? I feel like it's gonna be fucking difficult. Yo. Oh man. Alright. What's your PSN? My PSN, I'll put it in chat in a second. Hey, miss, hold up. What is my PSN? Yeah. There it is, White Rose. White Rose underscore 78. There you go, Arts.
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank! How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only
there's only one that you can have to start over to plat.
Phantom can help. Just follow.
Okay, I bet.
Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Yo, so I heard you sell weapons though.
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you. You will definitely want to come back for that.
Duration, try them. It's a fun guy. Held out, he'll attack your enemy so hard that he might forget. Okay, so no, I don't want that. I think I fucked up. Arts, how you all run? Of course, hell yeah. Sir. Yo, look at my boy Art. Yo, look at my boy Art. Hold on. You tell me you play World War Z? You play World Z? World War Z? Motherfucker. What else you play? What else can we play together? Alright, you're not gonna play this. Okay, Resident Evil Village. Right? Kakarot, okay. Avengers. Bro, I can just look through your whole. I hope you don't have any of those sus games. Devil May Cry, I fuck with that. Paladins. Okay, buddy. Batman, you platinum. Platinum that, okay. Crazy, I can just. We literally just go see what my man Arts is doing. He's platinum this, he's platinum Marvel Spider-Man, alright. I see, big dog. Boy, Art's out here putting none but the finest of work. Alright, how do I do this?
You need to earn the right to praise our emperor.
Oh, great.
Celebrate me!
Also, please ignore the purple ribs floating in the sky.
Oh man, I'm not supposed to go there yet.
That sounds like a club, alright?
What is this? This is yes. This is Ratchet and Clank, Rift in Time. I mean, Rift Apart. There you go. Oh, I got a teddy bear. Yo! And I got a trophy for it too. Oh, yeah.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Oh, now I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I got a bounce. This your buddy.
Bro, I'm just earning fucking trophies for no fucking reason. Hold X. I get. We got a helmet? Hey, your boy got a helmet. Hey. I get all these fucking trophies. Slide on down over here. Alright, sweet. We got that. Wag.
Phantom guy first.
Eh? I need to get over there. This. We'll go over here. Oh, what's good, y'all? How about I go in there?
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Oh, honey. Club Nefarious is not up there, but a resistance.
Some of these clubs go crazy? Bad.
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
A resistance spy bot. Didn't want the right way.
I have been
What's good? What's good with y'all? Bot.
Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast.
Okay. Slowly but surely, I am understanding this game. Oh god, nope. Rift. Okay.
Oh no. Better keep moving.
Yeesh. All right. I just need to figure out what the fuck I'm doing. Satisfied. Oh, that was easy. All I got is this bad boy.
Alerting all active units.
That was a nice try.
Have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Okay, what do I gotta do to get up there? Wasn't it? I just wasted ammo.
Take pride in knowing your work will help.
I don't think I have anything that can get me over there. Yet.
Look, can I even do this? Yo, Ars, can I even do this? Without... Because I can't attach myself to that wall. I won't be on for a while. Oh shit. Well, at least I'm gonna try to be on for a while. Whether. And there we go. I want no smoke. Oh yeah, y'all don't want no smoke. I try to tell people you don't want smoke. Is it a spy bot? What's a spy bot? Oh, you're the spy bot. Come here, you.
By any chance, would ya? Is there a phantom around here?
Resistance alert! Resistance alert!
Resistance alert! Alright, here we go.
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. Phantom, wait!
Who are you?
watch it. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
There we go.
Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
Come on, force him back.
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Light work.
Your resistance ends here!
Oh. Back the fuck up.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. Now, where'd you go? What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey!
Yo, I see Richard Ray. Howdy, doody. King Phoenix Wolfblood. I see Richard Jackson. Yo, Barry, thank you so much for going to get Icy Richard's link. Yo, but howdy, doody, mates. No, sorry. So, for those of you who are wondering what's going on, my latency's fucked up. I set it to low latency, but it actually went back to regular latency. But howdy doody, mates. Thank you guys so much for that powerful raid, man. Yo, Icy Richard, what were you streaming, man, and how was the stream? So, this allows me... Okay. Oh, shit. A nice little ability. Yo, but thank you guys so much for that powerful raid.
Jump and Phantom Dash. Love handles the rest.
Okay, so.
Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
Bro, this game is just fucking insane. One day when I pick up, I must, bro, like, so if you're wondering, so just to let you guys know, if anyone's looking for a PlayStation 5, they're going for like insane prices right now, but if you go to a website called StockX, this is not sponsored by the way, you actually can pick up a PlayStation, it's not going to be for the same low price as selling price, but it is low enough to where it's affordable, it is affordable. Yo, I see Richard. Thank you so much again for that awesome raid, man. Thank you so much. Man, have yourself a good one. And thank you. And you too, man. Have a good night and have an excellent tomorrow morning. Because it's going to be like it's morning for me already.
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I got to grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank.
Bro, I don't need the fucking L1. Fuck you. I
am the luckiest trooper in the battalion. Whoa.
You're the luckiest. Okay. Whatever you say, buddy. Bro, it's glorious. Oh, y'all don't want this smoke. I bro, like, I'm...
Watch out for rapid fire.
Fucking... I'm just... What the... No! Yeah. Fuck it. Yo, Shadowfeller, howdy duty mate. Welcome out to the stream, buddy. Hope you're having a wonderful day. What the fuck was that? Okay.
Good weapon when you can make it magnificent. All right,
let's see.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
Yo, Josh Jackson, thank you so much, man, for coming in with that raid. Hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you so much, man, for coming in. Hope I get to see you, hope I get to see you guys around. Accurate, hell yeah.
Go ahead, upgrade that.
There we go, that's good.
Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there.
Oh, hold on.
Zircon was never here.
What does this thing do?
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
All right. Well.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
This. Come on.
did you learn how to do? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
So he let himself get captured.
We need to get to the bazaar from here.
Oh, I think you.
That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso.
Light work.
Buddy, just hang in there for a little bit longer.
But before we do that, here we go. Oh, then these two. Right, everything we can.
You know good merchandise when you see it. Nice mod, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Now, where's that statue again?
I'm gonna fucking max the shit out of this gun. Enforcer's probably like one of my favorite guns so far. Okay, I just need to be smarter.
Not again. At least it was a round trip. Come on.
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
Yes, sir.
Now I can
I'm fucking them up. Where did Clank go? Clank is right now. He is separated from us. So we're trying to find him. That's the goal right now, to find him.
Yeah. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry.
Damn. Rude.
Things aren't exactly going well. Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Aww.
Ratchet. Huh.
Oh no, I got that gap.
Hey. Oh, man. I really... Wow. Anyway, looks like the computer is back online.
You did it, Glitch.
Welcome back.
Oh, Glitch is a real one. I might just take Arts of Vice. I might just platinum this game. This game is fucking fun right now.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that Lombat!
Bro, what is your problem with Lombats?
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here. Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day
and get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh dear.
Man, this is why you need to fucking watch where you're driving.
Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Not fucking paying attention to the fucking road? Let's get into it.
Taking me.
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Okay, so Ratchet has a ratchet, and then whoever this is has a hammer.
Gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
I know you will find good use for those.
have no idea what I'm doing, but yeah.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, don't hide!
Hitting its nest might...
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Okay, so this is Ratchet's. Look at him go. Oh my.
Now if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard. Let's find the Mortz.
You say you got it, but do you actually got it?
Sometimes I don't crash. Stop! 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 There's the gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Mortz.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at.
Looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Fuck your friends.
Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friends
are. Come on. What? I don't know why I think I can do that. Holy! One day. One day I'll get good.
Take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
She's in the fucking purple. Fucking gross. I'm helping you guys. And it's how you want. Oh, shit.
Aiming at the rift.
just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, Bridge. Seriously? There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
That these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Mort's are funny like that.
Alright, so we're on to use the bug.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Mort's are funny like that.
This was quite well hidden.
Okay, so we got a golden bolt.
When they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
I mean, trust is kind of hard to come by in this economy. So you gotta kind of understand where she's coming from, Clink. Oh, buddy, old pal.
I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most.
You know, just most.
Like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
offend you.
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Oh boy.
Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
All right, so I gotta get a ramp. Howdy doody, welcome back. Oh shit.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
Give me back my robot.
Yeah, okay. Not gonna lie to you, Arts. I think the Enforcer is my favorite.
Time to change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Oh man, light work. This is some fucking light work. Okay, I need ammo. I need ammo. Bullshit, you hit me. Okay, I'm full on ammo. Oh shit, okay. Bam.
This is unfortunate.
You came after me. Thank you.
Oh, look at them starting to become a team. Fuck Ratchet and Clank, it's now... What is her name?
And now we can help out the Morts caught up in... whatever that thing is. By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
Well, that would be... delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close. Okay! Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
I... sure.
His arm came back. He's like Rey Mysterio. He can just grow back shit. Oh.
Greetings. Welcome. How did you get in here?
Where exactly is,
here.
Here?
Oh, you don't know? Well,
Rivet and Clank.
I don't either.
Yo, Rivet and Clank, coming back at it again.
Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh.
Yo, it's kind of crazy to think about it.
Well, I am Clank.
I never thought I'd be playing this game. I never thought I'd get a PS5. Now I got a PS5, and now I'm just sitting here like, what the fuck am I doing? Who the fuck are you talking about, and what the fuck language are you speaking?
Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing.
Have I ever played older ones? No, I've never played the older ones. This is my first ever time playing this game. Playing the series.
Starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Kobe.
Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Okay, so I think I played one. I think it was like the four player co-op one.
You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. Myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, shit, okay.
The anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
This should give me a lift.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so I want a gravity. That one. Gravity on that one. Okay, no. That shit back. Gravity on this. This one. Speed on that. Well, I am fucking in love with this game.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is!
Okay, I don't want to be, like, that guy, but, like...
My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways.
I'm still confused about...
You go on and leave that one over.
Why they're just, like, they act like nothing happened. Assuming you're... I don't know if it's because, like, they're just stupid, but smart.
I'll have this whole thing in ship shape. Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for
you. All right, Bolts, I owe you a signal booster. And for that... We gotta go to Zerky's.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. Got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too.
And all right, let's go. This is fun.
What's on your mind? Hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the
there's side missions
part that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh no, there's side missions. To be answering your question, since I don't know where side missions are, no.
Something?
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Volts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
You see it on a map? God! Damn it! Oh, no! You know what? There we go, got more armor.
Done and done.
Woo. Q-Force helmet. Alright, so if I go here... Okay, I see that little fucking thing.
Can't hide from me.
I got it though. Bro, you sure said something. You should have really said something, Art. I wanted to play this game to the fullest.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Volts. I'll get you...
Can I go back? Alright, go back to your ship real quick. Alright, bet. We are doing the damn thing. Alright, where am I going first? Where are we going first, Arts? Wait for us to let me know. Actually, we're gonna go back here. Oh, I'm good for now? What do you mean I'm good for now? Damn it, Arts. Actually, no, I can get the armor though. Let me get that. I'm gonna grab that fucking. I won't get the fucking armor though. I mean, fucked up thing. I'm not gonna fucking try to get all this shit. The blue missions are. Oh, okay, yeah. So I did that. Yeah, I did the other one. One of them. Hurt me? Oh shit, yeah, it does hurt me. Okay, well, more you know. Am I right? How the fuck am I gonna get over there? Alright, where's the bug? I need a speed wheel. Jesus. Yo, but I'm getting this armor though.
Pretty sure that was everything, so I should probably get back to the mission.
Robot disguise, okay. Keep forgetting those. So what else can we do? What does this do? Teleporter, okay. I think that's a big concern right now. Yes, I'm almost there. Oh, when you get bonuses. Okay. Got the teddy bear. Okay, so she grows her own food. She has multiple arms. Oh wait, hold on. Oh damn, I just realized. She has a robot arm. Holy fuck. Fast travel? Is there any fast traveling? Arts, can I fast travel? Or am I stuck on foot? I feel like I'm stuck on foot. Oops. My bad, Mr. Speed Beetle. I'm stuck on foot. Damn. Oh, well, at least I got these speed beetles. Justin, howdy doody, mate. Coming in here with dabbing. Okay, I feel like we just come here, jump off. Easy. Alright. But howdy doody, Justin. Hashtag smooching the homies.
So, this is Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Wanna make your enemies go...
Say, is that thunder I hear? Rain? No! It's the light!
Okay.
You will be missed, sweet thing.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Yo, Pyrus, how do you do, mate? Rate of one. Howdy doody, mate. Sorry, man. I was focused on the game. Hold on. Give me 1 second. I will hook a brother up. Howdy doody, mate. I will go ahead and go here. Paste. Bop, boop, beep. There's his link, guys. You guys want to go check out Papyrus? Pyrages? God, I'm fucking horrible names. I'm sorry, man. I'm butchering your name. But there's his link, man. Go ahead and check him out. He was streaming Miitopia. Make sure you guys go check him out. There we go.
Xerkes, your newly intradimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes, where we slaughter with a smile.
Xerkes usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
And peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere?
Art, shut up.
Well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty P?
Oh, damn. Sorry, really said that? Damn.
Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerkes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question.
Charlotte?
Why not?
Charlotte, yeah. Who the fuck sign up Charlotte?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show
you. Are you talking to me or... Oh, shit. Hell yeah, I'm getting the pirate crew shit. Let me into this bitch. I got my guns. Light fucking work.
The pirates are coming through ribs.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Oh, I thought you were talking about this game. Let's see. On Steam? No, I finished one half of the story. So I gotta finish up the other half. Wave 4. Who I got Wave 4? Light work.
I gotta make me crusty. Watch out, me mateys. Don't move. You are making a Capitan Scoplow.
Light work, boys. Light work. Aren't you a robot? Do you actually feel pain? Oh, the fuck? Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
What to the who now? Ravage emerges victorious from the ravages of battle. Cheer, kids. Cheer.
That dude sounds like Invader Zim.
Done it.
I really, like, she looks really smug.
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here. But
without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device.
You saying you want to rewatch that?
I
want to rewatch it, but at the same time, it's like...
You too, Ratchet.
It's like...
Careful out there.
I don't know.
This thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the bronze before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
Fire crew.
Please our prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
I want that golden bolt.
So this hit list of the
Damn, I was about to run into that. Hold on. Let me finish this up. Alright, sweet. So it's kind of like... It's hard to explain. Like, I always want to go back and rewatch a lot of shows. But the issue with that is, like... Yes, I want to go see them, but... At the same time, like, I don't want to be reminded of how, like... shitty shit is now, like you're not gonna find another cartoon like Invader Zim. You're not gonna find cartoons like Regular Show, Adventure Time. Like it's kind of like going through that, going through those stages. But hold up, Wolfie, hello. Oh, using an enforcer. Bro, that's light work. Want me using the enforcer? I fucks with the enforcer. Bro, like, this is not a challenge. It's just me playing the damn game. Yes, sir. Damn. Okay, got fully healed. Victory is mine, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. I just got blown up. I want to watch sports and animes. So, like... I don't know, man. It's, like, really rare for me, like, to want to, like, go watch an old show. Defeat the undead author? Fuck it. Yeah. Go ass at bay. Oh, fuck. I'll catch you up later, man. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, Arts. We definitely gotta get back to you guys so we can watch some, listen to some Big Time Rush. Hold up.
Represented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But Phase Quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound!
They came back to it like iCarly? Oh shit.
Out of raritanium? Oh, what a shame.
It's almost.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
They're just like, I appreciate it, guys.
Friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension. But Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Hello, Dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery and finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So,
I'm a suck to suck.
Three squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on two nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going.
Ain't no matter if he knows where I'm going. He has to stop me. Alright, so we got some side quests. So here we go. We're going off to do some side quests. We're gonna do one side quest and then we might go raid somebody. And that might be the play. How long have I been live for? That's about almost 3 hours.
What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when...
This is just what Trudy needs.
Don't think I can make that. Ooh. Okay, yeah, I need to be smart.
Some more? I consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Fuck.
Ranger boots? Because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone...
Hot dog, look at all those Zerp stones. These ranger boots are all yours.
Huh?
Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so... If you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this Rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
All right, girls, let's go.
Damn, I got 60 of them now? Fuck. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. That was close.
Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one. You all come back real soon now.
I How's this gonna work? That's interesting. Definitely have to be leveling up some of these guns off screen. But I hope you guys did enjoy. I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like. Let's go see if we can find someone to raid. I think we can go raid somebody. I think it would be nice if we go raid somebody. Let's see who is live. We got Ravenclaw. Gotta be part Ravenclaw. We're gonna go raid my man Beacon of Nick. We're gonna go raid my man Beacon of Nick. You liking this game so far? That's great to hear. I'm very happy to hear that. We'll definitely be back with it. I'm definitely enjoying it. But for right now, guys, we're gonna go ahead and do a hashtag shade raid. Hashtag shade raid. Hashtag shade rate, and we're gonna go over to Beacon of Nick. Hope you guys did enjoy. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting the chat and chatting with me. We'll definitely be back as soon as possible, as long as my schedule is allowing me. But with that being said,